Is it? I don't know. Could be. Not sure. Have you been otherwise?
This has succumbed. Hey,
upstairs! This is the person too, so where is it? No, that's a big bunch. But it's a good thing. I will. Stephanie should be here pretty soon. Then you and her can chat. You can stay over here. We don't mind having you over here. Alright.
Yes. How's it going? Campbell, Heather's over there, so Campbell's mom's over there. She was just over here visiting, and then she said she's got to go sit over there. I said, yeah, well,
we
stay
were
here.
Head over. I just came over to say hi.
Okay.
To
yeah.
There's some stuff going on there, so.
That's what I heard. No, she's right over there. She's just over there, yeah.
Oh, I was like, I thought that was.
It almost does look like it from far away. He does propose to us a lot, so.
Still 0-0 if you guys score.
1-0.
1-0.
Yeah. No, probably
we had a
two minutes.
Oh, good.
Two
okay,
minutes.
We told Chase the whole goal was no first goal in the first, like, 10 seconds of the game.
It wasn't on his side.
And
no,
they'd
it was
be
on
doing better.
It was...
Okay, I gotta find Chase.
You guys playing a four in the back?
Oh, there he is. Okay.
Splitting the two defensive guys on this side.
He played with him, like, forever ago. What night? You guys even care about like, I don't know if it was with Chase when he played then, or if it was still when they were on their two separate.
What team was playing with them?
I feel like I don't remember him, like, looking at him, but sometimes they hit puberty and I just don't recognize them.
Yeah, they changed quite a bit.
It was way back when either Jeff or Lewis.
Oh, that's also no wonder.
Way back.
Okay.
Don't try too hard, Evan.
I remember him. I don't remember him.
Well, Cooley only made like 2 seasons, and then he went over to Westminster.
Okay.
With Zach and everybody there.
Okay.
And we just saw Owen and Zach. They play for. Yeah, Rocky Rain or Range. I don't know.
We don't know.
They were talking to his mom for a while.
Okay.
There's a Rocky Mountain.
Yeah.
It's not that though. They play for one that's just right over there across from the stadium. The North Stadium.
Oh, Rocky Mountain.
That's
Mountain Range. Mountain Range.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you were talking about like a club. Okay. Yeah, Mountain Range, yes.
I don't even know half the clubs anymore.
I just know the usual ones.
Yeah.
Oh, so he's just doing high school and then
he'll probably play Vail because they're a really fun team.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, they're really a great group of guys and they just
Set you up there all the time too.
Yeah,
set you up there all the time too.
Well, it's easier than driving all the way down here.
Heck yeah. So you guys just like stay down here, I don't know, in the summer. So you still have your other kids, the one to play us, right? Okay.
Yeah.
And then you have your condo or what you ever bought.
Yeah. So this is the last semester that we'll be down. I know he's, I don't know if he's leaving or what's going on. But after this year, we'll be on full time.
Okay.
Or at least Chase and I will be.
Okay.
So he just wanted to come one more semester to be with his friend.
Okay.
Yeah. It would have been a little easier if we just stayed up there between like transferring schools.
Right.
Yeah, the credits.
Yeah, sometimes the credits are.
Yeah, like, and they don't match up. Like, for instance, we're on this stupid block map here.
Yep.
Okay, the rest of the state is not.
Right. They're not
going to
take it.
So, he's ending up having to take online geometry to be able, because he has to transfer into a pure geometry class, and they're like, we don't want to have him in block and then have to come in the second semester with geometry.
Yeah,
algebra
that would be
was
a little rough.
Algebra was one thing.
Yeah.
But, so he's,
it would all be rough.
Online geometry to, like, make up all kinds of stuff to make sure he's entertaining the state of the It'll be nice to let him focus just on training, I think.
Yeah. Well, he's good at it, so might as well.
Yeah.
Well, he's not doing park this year, so he's like, no more park.
Okay.
It's just going to be mobile. So.
Okay. You know those lips and stuff.
Where are those?
No, he's still
pretty sweet to watch.
I like the big air. I love the big air.
Yeah.
That's the one that's hard to find.
Yeah.
But he'll still do mobiles and he'll still do all the flips and the mobiles.
Okay.
It's just he'll be doing like the really big stuff.
Okay.
Or the pipe or anything. Less than the chances.
Gotcha.
I say we just do the more complication.
So we'll see. But we had a great time, even down to Chile, and did a lot of training down there.
Yeah, I saw that. So very cool.
Yeah, that was fun. I'm like, so you guys are starting in. Yeah, he's just gonna miss like the first 2 full weeks.
Just 10 days.
And they're,
that's
they look
not a problem.
And I'm like,
so
since we're transferring, I figured. make a start date this.
Yeah.
So they make a start date at the start of school, and I saw it, and I'm like,
we're all watching it.
I have like 8 to 10 absences right off the bat. And so they were really nice and gave me a waiver and like excused all of them.
Okay.
Because I told him, I said, he's still going to miss like another 7 or 8 days. November hits, and I can't do this. So we'll just give it to him. Somehow I took my allotted 7 absences and turned it into a round 20. So. Yeah, it'll be about 17 by the end of the
season. Well,
we figure even if it's 19 to 20, we'll just take
the truancy letter.
It'll
be like, well, he's transferring anyway.
Okay, we'll stop it next semester.
Yeah.
We'll be good. Don't worry about it.
Yeah.
Go ahead, Sam. It's funny. It's like, I just looked at him like, are you guys just like want to complain about it all the time? Oh, it was great. He still held honor roll, and he missed like freaking 20 to 30 days
in the semester.
Give me the song and dance for 7 days, and he's going to be like failing all the class.
Yeah.
That's a big dream.
Right.
Yeah, Luca!
Doing good, yeah. He made the ECNL team, so after high school's done, like his first travel day is November, so he's still full again and loving it. So.
Did you train for ODP or anything?
No.
No. Yeah.
How's the other kids?
They're doing good,
yeah.
Too.
It's been us
busy, so.
Does one graduated?
Yeah,
senior.
Senior.
Yeah.
We were
10
of
them,
yeah.
Because I saw a picture of, do you remember Lucas and Nate?
Uh-huh.
How big Nate had tried. And then I was like,
yeah, they were in the same, yeah, so they were the same age, so. Yeah. Oh, is he? Oh, I don't think so. Okay.
Is he going to reserve or not going to reserve?
Yeah,
I saw Chris earlier this year. Yeah. Otherwise, I haven't seen him very much, so. Lucas is doing football now.
I think that he walked away from swimming time.
For the moment, yeah. But I'm sure he'll be good at whatever he does.
For Iron Man, so
yeah.
For the most part, because he's doing the triathlon.
Yeah. Yeah, he did. And I saw him in November. But yeah.
You're fine.
I don't know the details of it, but he's
very young.
I'm gonna follow you guys down because I don't
know how to use it. I'm gonna go see Heather.
And then I'll go see Heather too.
Talk about it, talk about it. Hi, honey.
Hi. Sounds fun.
Not gonna lie.
Old fashioned camera. Wow. Man, real film.
Thank you. Go quickly! Yes, you would. Go, Joe. Play it wide again.
What's your? What's your? Oh my God. Thank you.